What's up, Tim Sykes here. First day in our trading research room was just insane. Right from the get-go, you know, I saw this ticker TLSS, a small transportation company that's really benefiting from all these online orders being shipped. And it's been rising the past few days, but today I was waiting for the morning panic. I called it pre-market. I said, watch for the morning panic. Right when the market opened, sure enough, it panicked. And I had a nice buy alert right around 16 cents per share. It doesn't sound like much, but the stock spiked all the way to 26 cents per share. So roughly a 60% gain inside of an hour. I called it actually a little too conservatively, but still a lot of folks walked away with some nice cash. Take a look at some of these comments. I'm just gonna read them because there's just, it's just amazing. I love seeing this. Here is Michael A said $323 in 6 minutes. K Rich says, I know this is the first of many to come. Just nailed my first dip buy in at 18, out at 21. Here is another user, made 1800 in minutes. So just imagine how your mornings could be from now on. Like, you wait for the market to open at 9:30 a.m. Then before you finish your morning coffee, like that's how quick it is, you could be walking away with some extra cash in your pocket and have the rest of your day to do whatever you want. You know, go watch Netflix or play video games, go hang out with your friends or family. Now that the country is reopening, you know, maybe go play golf with your friends, relax at the beach. I don't know, you can do whatever you want, but you have the complete freedom to do whatever you want. Do you think this sounds too good to be true though? I want you to watch this demo now and decide for yourself. Hey, Tim Sykes here. It is 9:33 a.m., so the market just opened. Take a look at what's happening with this stock. The ticker is TOMZ. And this is a strange phenomenon that happens over and over again when the market opens. And this is something I call a morning panic. And whenever I see this happening, I know there's a good chance that I can make thousands of dollars in a matter of minutes, because these stocks tend to explode higher right after the panic. The panic is over now. So I'm gonna buy shares of this stock right now, just to prove to you that really anyone can do this and make a lot of money in a matter of minutes. I'm also going to set this timer right here, right now. I'm gonna leave this trade open while I tell you more about this phenomenon, and we'll check back in a few minutes to see how the trade is doing, okay? You see, based on my experience, in the next few minutes, I can make more gains than most folks make all year long. That's right. Instead of waiting an entire year to see gains of 20%, 30%, 40% or higher, now you can get the same results in minutes and do it over and over again without buying options, futures, anything too complicated, and without being in front of your computer all day, right? The beauty here is that because you're only buying shares after a morning panic, this can be more predictable than other strategies. For example, look what happened with shares of CNAB one morning. As soon as the market opened, it went into a classic morning panic. At 9:50 a.m., I even posted this message on my blog, potential dip buys into the panic on CNAB. And I'm sure nobody on Wall Street was paying attention, because this was a tiny, little-known stock trading for just $1.50 a share. But right after the panic was over, I bought about $5,000 worth of shares, and look what happened in the next 30 minutes. It jumped an incredible 23%. So I cashed out with $1,150 in profits. That's right, I made more than $1,000 in less than 30 minutes. You see, while Wall Street money managers spend all day glued to their computer screens trying to make a gain of 10 to 20% in a year for their clients, I often look for one of these morning panics as soon as the market opens at 9:30 a.m. I buy shares when the panic is over, and I cash out with potentially thousands of dollars in a matter of minutes, beating what most Wall Street pros make in an entire year. Just imagine if you made $1,150 today. Wouldn't that be good money for just a few minutes of trading in the morning? I don't know many people who make that kind of money in just one day. Heck, not even one day. I mean, we're talking just a few minutes. In fact, these things move so fast that I had better check on this trade. Hold on one sec. Oh, look at this. It's already on the move, but I think it has more room to run. So we'll check back in a moment. In the meantime, let me show you what happened with shares of ALYI in February of last year. At 9:32 a.m., right after the market opened, I posted this on my blog saying that there was a panic coming. Sure enough, it was another morning panic. So I just waited a couple of minutes, and when the panic was over, I bought about $8,000 worth of shares. Now, here's something you should know. These explosive gains are only possible because these stocks are dirt cheap. In this case, ALYI was trading for less than this nickel that I'm holding in my hand. That's right, I bought shares for less than 5 cents. And that meant that if this stock moved just 1 cent, I'd make 20% on my money. Think about that. In this case, the stock exploded higher, like what normally happens after a panic, and I cashed out with a $1,365 profit in just a few minutes. Sure, making a few hundred dollars or a few thousand dollars in one day will not make you a millionaire overnight, but guess what? If you do that over and over again, it actually can add up very quickly. And the beauty here is, because these things are so cheap, you don't need a lot of money to get started, okay? Check out this comment I got from Robert Z, one of my former students who also discovered the power of the morning panic. Over a couple of weeks, I managed to save $900. 14 months later, I have grown it to $150,000. Thanks again, Tim. Isn't that crazy? I mean, he started with just $900, and a little over a year later, he had $150,000. Of course, I can't guarantee you'll have the same results that Robert had. I mean, this is not easy money that just magically falls out of the sky, okay? You have to prepare. And I'll show you how in just a moment, because these morning panics happen over and over again. Okay, I think it's time for us to check back on my trade. I bought shares of TOMZ for just 89 cents, and in less than 5 minutes or so, it has jumped 10 cents. That might not sound like much, but it's an 11% return in just a few minutes. And let me remind you, as of when we're filming this, the stock market is down on the year. So I'm pretty sure that most professional money managers on Wall Street will be lucky if they make 11% this entire year. And yet, I made that in just a few minutes. So let me close this trade right now.
And I'll stop the timer now.
To be clear, this was a real trade I made back last month, but I wanted to show you in real time so you can see how quickly these things move. Let me just close this laptop. You don't need this anymore. It's actually pretty crazy because I made $1,032 in 5 minutes or so. Look, I've spent my last 20 years studying and documenting this phenomenon that normally happens as soon as the market opens. I have over 600 videos explaining how this morning panic pattern works and how anyone can profit from it. Now, these panics never happen with shares of Amazon, Apple, Google, or any expensive stock. It only happens with stocks that trade for pocket change. And that's because often the sell orders for these smaller stocks, they just sit there waiting for the market to open. So all the selling happens all at once. And that's how the panic starts. Right after a morning panic, these stocks can explode faster than anything I've seen. I've enjoyed gains of 20%, 46%, even 82% or more inside of an hour. Now, in my 2 decades of trading, this is the single most powerful pattern that I've ever seen. Because if you can catch the bottom, the stock has nowhere to go but up. As the Wall Street Journal says, the idea is that once everybody who is getting out of stocks has finally sold out, the market has nowhere to go but up. So you basically just wait for panic selling. Buy shares when the panic is over and cash out a few minutes later. Before lunchtime, you could have extra money in your pocket and you'll be free to do whatever you want with the rest of your day. Go relax on the beach, play golf with your friends, play with your kids or grandkids, hang out with your family and loved ones. But I want to emphasize this again, okay? Catching the bottom is not easy, okay? If it was easy, everyone would do it. I've mastered this because I've literally been doing this since I was a high school senior. I'd like to say that I'm a glorified history teacher because I've seen this morning panic pattern play out so many times. But once you learn exactly what I'm doing, you too will have a chance to catch the bottom over and over again. Anyone can do this, because you're simply buying shares right after the panic is over. Remember, you're not buying risky options where you can lose 100% of your money. Of course, like any other strategy, this doesn't work 100% of the time. In fact, today I'll even show you an example of a trade where I lost money to show you how I also manage risk. Because if you can do that, if you can manage the risk, you can really have a ton of upside with limited downside. That's why no matter where I am in the world, I look for this pattern each and every morning in the stock market. Like what happened with the tiny company with the ticker CATQ. When I saw this chart, I noticed shares had been on fire for days. They had basically doubled in less than a week. So I posted this on my blog. CATQ will collapse, and collapses on these kinds of charts are sudden. The next morning, the panic selling started. So I just waited a few minutes, and when the panic was over, I bought shares for just $1.30. Then shares went on a tear. They jumped an incredible 70% in a little more than an hour. But I sold way too soon. I closed the trade in just 4 minutes when I was up 20%. And I still walked away with $1,672 in profits. That's the beauty here. I didn't even have perfect timing, and I still made 20% in 4 minutes. Imagine if 4 minutes from now you had an extra $1,600 in your bank account. Wouldn't that be awesome? It's really crazy that most people don't know about these morning panics because they happen over and over again. You just have to watch. Like what happened with the tiny shrimp farming company, Natural Shrimp Inc., on a February morning. The panic started as soon as the market opened at 9:30 a.m. 10 minutes later, shares were already down by almost 50%. So I jumped in when the panic was over and bought shares for just 51 cents. At the time, I posted this message on my blog. This is an even better panic on the hottest stock in the market. The bounce should be solid, could be quick though, so be careful. Then shares went on a rampage. In less than 30 minutes, they were up 46%. Now, once again, I didn't have perfect timing. I closed the trade after about 10 minutes, but I still walked away with $3,508. That's pretty crazy, right? I mean, I just watched for a morning panic, bought shares when the panic was over, and cashed out a few minutes later with more than $3,000 in profits. Now, before you think I'm some type of trading genius, I wasn't the only one who profited from this panic. After making almost $2,000 in a matter of minutes, Kyle C., who follows my blog, posted this. This dip buy was sweet, so predictable and with great volume. I took size and it paid out with my biggest gain to date. Now imagine if you do that just once every other week and repeatedly hit a 20% winner. That would be an extra $3,966 a month or an extra $47,592 a year. Now that's a good salary for most people, and it would only have taken you a few minutes in the morning to accomplish. Now, of course, the final profit will depend on how much you invest. I mean, this is up to you, but I never recommend investing your mortgage money on anything, including this strategy. Now, I'm sure you're wondering, why does this happen in the morning? Let me explain with another trade I made. Shares of a tiny company, EMMD, had been running for days and days. Take a look. And that's what creates these morning panic opportunities. In this case, shares had more than doubled in a matter of days, setting up the perfect conditions for a morning panic. So on the night of March 24th, I posted this on my blog. I said, it'll be an amazing dip buy opportunity if there's a big enough crash, so watch it closely. So I was essentially alerting everyone that a morning panic was imminent. The next morning, it happened. Traders knew the stock had run too high, too soon. So that morning, some of them started selling to take profits. Other traders soon followed, and the panic selling started. Now, just imagine you have money in this stock and you're watching it collapse in real time. What would you do? You'd probably sell just to stop the bleeding, right? I mean, that's human psychology. Now, the first few sell orders are like the first few snowflakes that trigger an avalanche. That's why once the panic starts, it's like an avalanche of sell orders, because traders are desperately trying to get out of the trade. Explains, panic selling occurs when a stock price rapidly declines on high volume. The entire process creates a tremendous opportunity for bottom fishers to initiate long positions. And that's exactly what I do. You see, I developed a proprietary way of seeing exactly when the panic is over, the best time to dip buy. So I just wait for the panic over. Think of our Navy SEAL snipers, okay? They're not using a machine gun shooting around and hoping to hit the target. They just wait with their rifle, and when the time comes, they take one shot. They kill the target, mission accomplished. That's what we're doing here. Like a sniper, you just wait for the right time to pull the trigger. In this case, the moment I saw there was no more panic, I pulled the trigger. I bought shares for less than $2, and look what happened next. Shares exploded an incredible 82% in just 30 minutes. I'll say this again. These moves are so explosive that you don't need to catch the entire move to make good money. When I opened this trade, I even posted on my blog that my goal is to make 15 to 30% on the bounce. So I only caught a small part of that move and still walked away with $5,941. Now, that's basically $6,000 for 30 minutes of trading in the morning. Not in weeks, not in days, not even in hours, in less than 30 minutes. Isn't that crazy? I mean, some of my students did even better than me on this trade. Brian S. tweeted, "I made 60% on the bounce on EMMD. What a day, man. Thanks." Imagine investing $5,000 right now and cashing out 30 minutes later with $8,000. That's why I love these morning panics. But if you're not making this kind of fast money, I can't really blame you, because there's an entire industry that's been lying to you, saying, hey, if you can make 20% in a year, that's a fantastic return. That's the lie Wall Street wants you to believe. They tell you, hey, we'll manage your money and you should expect 10% a year. Then it will compound over the long term. Now, that might sound great if you already have millions in your account, but if you have just a few thousand dollars like most people, you'll never really make much money with just 10 to 20% returns in a year. The truth is, there's no need for you to wait an entire year to see gains of 20%, 40%, even 80% higher. If you target these morning panics, you can make more gains than most people make in an entire year, all in a matter of minutes. But Wall Street will never tell you that, because they want you to believe in that lie. They want you to leave your money with them so they can charge you fees year after year after year. CNBC and other financial channels won't tell you either, because they want you hooked on the TV, glued to your screen all day, because that's how they make money from advertisements. But the truth is, there is no need for any of that. You could just make thousands of dollars in a few minutes in the morning and be done for the day. You're free to do whatever you want. And because these morning panics happen over and over again, that money can add up really quick. In fact, I have a watch list right now with a handful of stocks that have been running for days, and they are prime candidates for a morning panic. I'd like to share that watch list with you in just a moment to help you prepare, because the next panic could happen as soon as the market opens tomorrow. Like I showed you here, depending on the size of your investment, that means tomorrow you could have the chance to make $1,983, $4,092, and even as much as $5,092, like what already happened to us. The funny thing is, I discovered this pattern by accident. I was actually buying these cheap stocks back in 2000, and I kept losing money when the market opened. That's when I started to notice that these panics happened over and over again. But instead of losing money on the panic, I started waiting for the panic to be over and then dip buy. Soon, I realized this is hands down the quickest way to build a fortune in America today. How do I know that? Because this single pattern helped me to go from having just $12,000 to giving away millions of dollars to charity. That's right, if you don't know my story, I started trading 20 years ago with roughly $12,000 in my account, and I've made millions since. But I didn't make millions overnight, or by betting my money on the next Apple like you hear from so many other gurus. So if you're looking for one trade or one stock pick that will make you a millionaire overnight, I can tell you right now, this is not for you. There's plenty of so-called gurus selling you that pipe dream. You know, the dream where all you have to do is put money on this one stock or this one trade and you'll be set for life. But how often does that actually happen? How often do those things actually play out just the way they promised you? I'm gonna take a wild guess and say never. As for me, I made millions by making $1,000 in one day, $3,000 another day, $2,000 the next day, and doing it over and over again. It really does add up over time. So in the next few minutes, I'm gonna show you how to take advantage of this morning pattern. Because once you learn how to spot this pattern, maybe you too will be able to take your loved ones on that dream vacation you've been planning for years, like I did when I took my parents to Europe. you'll be able to do other nice things for your loved ones. Like when I was able to give my dad a gift he'll never forget, throwing out the first pitch of a Red Sox game, or treating my mom to a private jet ride every now and then. Maybe you'll be able to afford expensive toys, like I did when I got this $255,000 brand new blue Lamborghini Huracan. Or after you make enough for you and your loved ones, maybe you can give some back, like I've been doing through my own charity foundation, the Timothy Sykes Foundation. So far, we've built 67 schools in poor countries, and my goal is to reach 1,000 schools in the future. I still have a long way to go, but that is what's possible when you can make thousands of dollars in a day, over and over. It adds up. But I'll tell you what, I didn't become famous because I made a bunch of money trading stocks. I became famous because I taught others how to get rich too, because I shared this morning pattern with others. And that's when I started getting invitations to appear on shows like The Steve Harvey Show, Larry King, Neil Cavuto, and it's why Forbes says several people have earned hundreds of thousands of dollars using Tim's methods. I already showed you how some people who followed my blog have already made money in minutes trading this morning pattern. People like Rich K from Arizona. After one morning panic, he bought shares of a tiny company that was trading for a little over $2. But it wasn't even perfect timing. But he still walked away with good money in less than 10 minutes. He said, "I dip bought for a $786 profit. Missed the bottom by a lot, LOL. My last seven trades were on dip buys. It worked six times. The one losing trade, I got greedy. Instead of taking a profit, I got out for a $30 loss." That's how powerful this pattern can be. Out of seven trades, he made money in six trades. And the only losing trade was actually insignificant, okay? Or look at one of my other blog students, Mark Crook. Before he found me online, he used to work in a cubicle, looking at boring accounting spreadsheets all day. But in 2018, he became my latest millionaire student. Even though he normally gets in a little later in the morning, he's also discovered the power of morning dip buys. Like when he dip bought shares of AIM right after a panic, and shares bounced 30% in just a few minutes. He was actually so confident that he invested a little more than $20,000 on this one trade. And it paid off for him, because minutes later, he walked away with a profit of $7,897. He says, "I love dip buys. You can get 20 to 30%, sometimes 40% bounces. And I would estimate I've made $250,000 dip buying in the morning." My top student, Tim Gratani, has also made money with this pattern, like when he dip bought shares of FNMA right after a panic. He was so confident that he invested a little more than $20,000 on this play. And a few minutes later, he closed the trade for an $11,488 profit. He said, "I waited for the bounce to begin accelerating. Eventually, the momentum did shift, and we were left with a tremendous bounce. By focusing on the 80% bounce off the low, I was able to have a day unlike anything I'd ever experienced before." And that was a 49% gain for him. Think about that. Most Wall Street pros would be ecstatic if their fund went up 49% in 1 year. My student made that gain in just one day. An exceptionally good trade, even for a pro like me. That is the power of buying these morning panics. It can help you make gains that most people make in an entire year in just a matter of minutes. Look, we have nothing special, okay? We're not smarter than you. We have no professional training in finance, but what we do know is how to spot this morning panic pattern. And once you see how, you too can make the kind of money that we're making. Maybe as soon as when the market opens tomorrow. Of course, my students above made bigger profits because they invested more than the average individual. But based on my experience, depending on how much you invest, winners could make you anywhere from $786 up to $8,666, because that's the type of money that we've made before. I mean, look what happened when there was a morning panic on shares of ALPP. After the panic was over, I bought shares for just 21 cents. And I even posted this on my blog. My entry comment said, "Goal is to make 10 to 20% on this bounce as this moves quickly." Sure enough, shares exploded higher, and just 16 minutes later, I closed the trade and walked away with $424 in 16 minutes. Now, I'll take that any day. You just have to wait for the panic to be over, buy shares for pocket change, then cash out a few minutes later. Just like what I did when the market opened for CVSI. This morning panic here was brutal. As soon as the market opened on August 21st of last year, shares went into a free fall. They were down by more than 50% in a matter of minutes. But once the panic was over, it became a great opportunity because shares more than doubled. I dip bought shares for less than $4 and closed the trade just a few minutes later for a $1,552 profit. I took advantage of the bounce. And then 2 days later, believe it or not, it happened again. There was another morning panic in the same stock. Now, remember, the stock doubled after the first panic. So 2 days later, before the market opened, I posted this on my blog. I said, I would not be chasing CVSI no matter how much it goes up today. I'll likely wait for a morning panic to dip buy into. And like I said, sure enough, as soon as the market opened, the panic started. 5 minutes after the market opened, as the panic was in full-blown mode, I posted an update saying, here comes the dip. Like a sniper, I just waited for the right time to pull the trigger. When the panic was over, I bought shares at the right time, then cashed out 5 minutes later for a whopping $6,728 profit. Not bad for just 5 minutes work, right? And again, I wasn't the only one. That day, my Twitter account was blowing up with messages like this one from Rich Z saying, caught the bounce on its morning panic, quick $2,000 profit. Thanks, Tim. Anthony Y posted this. I'm in disbelief. I just banked $360 in 2 minutes dip buying. Thanks, Tim. And Melissa F said, I got a nice $512 profit. Thanks, Tim. This was another beautiful morning dip buy pattern, my favorite one to watch. I'm telling you, this happens over and over and over. Like what happened with VUZI. Before the market opened on June 25th, I posted this on my blog. VUZI is a multi-day runner. I'll be watching for a morning panic to dip buy into. As soon as the market opened, there was a panic. So I bought shares after the panic was over, and that's how I made $589 in just a few minutes again. Like I said, this happens over and over again. So I'm gonna repeat it over and over again. Wait for a morning panic, buy shares when the panic is over, cash out a few minutes later. Are you understanding this yet? Look at GLNNF. As soon as the market opened, traders went into panic mode. Again, like a sniper, I just waited for the right time to pull my trigger. As soon as the panic was over, I bought shares for less than $2, then cashed out a few minutes later with $590. Look, just from these last five trades that I showed you, I made a total of $9,883. And each trade only took a few minutes to accomplish. That's about 10 grand in five different days. In each case, I was done before lunchtime and free to do whatever I wanted. Now, I've only been able to catch these moves because I've developed a proprietary way of seeing the exact moment when the panic is dying and the bounce is getting started. So let me show you how I know the exact time to get in. Like I mentioned before, I target stocks that have been running for days and even weeks. I keep a watch list. So I already know which stocks have the potential to have a morning panic. You see, no stock can keep going higher and higher every single day at lightning fast speed. At some point, there will be selling because those traders will take profits. And the way they normally do it is by placing their trade before the market opens. But here's the thing about these stocks that are dirt cheap. They do not trade on major stock exchanges. They trade in the over-the-counter market, aka the OTC. Now, there's not a lot of pre-market trading in these stocks. So those orders just sit there. They don't get executed until the market opens. Here's a good way to think about this. Big, expensive blue chip stocks tend to have a constant flow of orders before the market opens. It's like a dripping faucet. These cheap stocks do not. It's more like a water dam where the water just accumulates, and when the gates open, you get a flood. That's why these morning panics are so common in these dirt cheap stocks. Once the market opens, a flood of sell orders that have accumulated overnight are executed all at once, and that's how the panic starts. The key here is to wait for the right moment to jump in, and that's where my proprietary system comes in. You see, I've developed a way of seeing this in real time when the panic is over. Now, on Wall Street, traders call this moment capitulation. According to thestreet.com, capitulation is the kind of panic selling that causes a dramatic decline in stock prices and dropping them to a bottom. The bottom marks a turn in the market and is followed by a sustained rally. In other words, I'm looking for the very bottom. That's the moment all the sellers have sold and there's nobody else left to sell. I've showed you this Wall Street Journal quote, but I'll show it to you again. The idea is that once everybody who is getting out of these stocks has finally sold out, the market has nowhere to go but up. Let me repeat that. The market has nowhere to go but up. That's what makes this strategy so powerful, because if you can catch that exact moment of capitulation, chances are you'll make some serious cash in just a matter of a few minutes. That's why I developed a way of tracking capitulation in real time. Let me show you. Watch this very closely. This is a recording of my computer screen in real time, showing how I was actually watching the morning panic in shares of SHMP. Like a sniper, I was just watching and waiting for the right time to pull the trigger. See this little table? That's showing market orders coming in real time. And as you can see, the orders are coming in at a lower and lower price. Those are the desperate sellers who just want to get out of the trade at any cost. So it's dropping from 55 cents to 53, 52, 51. And you can notice here that the order stopped going lower at 51 cents. This is the moment of capitulation. There are no sellers left. And like the Wall Street Journal said, when that happens, there's nowhere to go but up. So that's when I got in. And watch what happens now. I can see a wave of buyers are coming in and pushing the price higher. By watching this order flow, I can literally see all the dip buyers coming in. Remember, these are stocks that have been running for days. So these are people who missed that previous big move. And now they're getting on board. They're taking advantage of this dip to get in. And I'm watching all of this action play out in real time. And that's how I made $3,508 in about 10 minutes. Isn't that beautiful? I don't know of any easier way of making thousands of dollars in a matter of minutes. I was just watching, waiting for a morning panic. I bought the shares when the panic was over and cashed out a few minutes later with almost $4,000 in profits. Imagine if that happened to you. Imagine adding about $4,000 to your account in the next 10 minutes. If you know what you're doing, this can be less risky than other strategies, like speculating with options. Like Investopedia explains, since almost everyone who wanted to sell the stock has already done so, only buyers are left, and they are expected to drive the prices up. So if you know what you're doing, there's limited downside risk here and huge upside potential. Like I showed you today, my top students have followed this strategy and have already made gains of $786, $2,000, even $8,666, all in a matter of minutes. Now, of course, this is no holy grail. There's no such thing as a perfect strategy. In fact, in just a moment, I'll be 100% transparent and show you how I lost money in one of these trades. You see, it's important to manage risk because these stocks move up and down fast. And if you can do that, you can limit your downside while keeping all the upside potential too. The nice thing is these morning panics happen over and over again. That's why I keep a watch list of stocks, because the next morning panic could happen as soon as the market opens tomorrow. You could make money from the next panic. That's why I want to help you prepare. But there's a big problem. As you've seen here today, these moves are fast, too fast for the newsletter business. So I have a box of matches and a match right here. I'm going to light this match, and I want you to imagine this is the moment you're seeing one of these fast moving opportunities. Then I have to write an email to tell you about it, and the match is burning. Then it goes to the email team. They have to review the email, set it up to the broadcast. That can take a few minutes. During this entire time, the match keeps burning. The stock is already moving. And by the time you get the email, the match is burned out. The move might be over. In fact, I've tried other fast-moving strategies in the newsletter business, and we've had that same problem. I even received some comments like this one from John W., who says, there is a crucial lag time between your postings and when I actually receive the info, making getting in at recommended prices difficult in fast-paced markets. I wish you could get the info to me faster. Well, John and everybody else, I have good news, because I'm sick of my trades being too fast for the newsletter business. So for the past 6 months, I've been developing a solution to eliminate that delay. And that's why today I'm officially quitting the newsletter business and launching a brand new research venture called Tim Sykes's Morning Profits. Here's how it works. The first thing you should know is that this is not a traditional newsletter service where I'll only be sending you emails with research and recommendations. Instead, you'll be in the room with me. It will be like you're looking over my shoulder. So when I find a morning panic pattern, dip buying opportunity, you're gonna see it in real time with almost zero delay. You see, for the past few years, I've been working with a team of developers and we created a live trading research room for my real-time updates, trade ideas, and commentary. Let me show you because it's actually a one-of-a-kind platform where you'll be able to log in and get commentaries in real time from me and my team of analysts. You can expect 3 to 5 live sessions per month where I'll give you actual actionable ideas. We'll send you an email and a text message to let you know when we're going live so we can meet in this virtual room. But it will always be around 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Rather than just giving you a pick like most other gurus do, we'll be showing you how to prepare for a morning panic because you'll need to be ready to pull the trigger when the time comes and to make sure that we're getting real-time market data right away. So I'll also be using a market data platform that my team has developed. So far, we spent a small fortune developing it, not to mention around 167,000 man hours. I mean, I had a team of 26 people working on this project. We even hired a PhD in applied physics to head our research and development team. And we're also paying around $100,000 per month just to get real-time market data directly from the stock market exchanges, no delay whatsoever. So we'll be acting on the most up-to-date market information possible. Even before the market opens, me and my team of analysts will be watching all the price action and giving you real-time updates on our watch list. The moment the market opens at 9:30 a.m., we'll be looking for morning panics across all the 1,087 stocks that are currently trading below $5 per share. And when we see one, we are gonna wait together for that capitulation moment. Like a sniper, when it's time to pull the trigger, we'll let you know. So you'll be able to get in without any delay whatsoever. So I want to emphasize this because my goal with this service is not just to give you a hot pick. Instead, after watching these morning panics develop in real time, my hope is you'll internalize this pattern and you'll learn how to spot it on your own. So eventually, you won't even need me. I want you to be self-sufficient like all my top students are. Now, of course, for this to work best for you, you must be available in the morning between 9 and 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time when the stock market opens. Again, we'll email you to let you know when to meet me and my team of analysts in this virtual room. But if for some reason you can't log in around that time, if you're never available when the market opens, this is probably not the best opportunity for you. I want to be totally real with you. Like I showed you today, these trades move fast. So you must be with me and my team of analysts in the room ready to pull the trigger if you want to profit. Remember, my team of analysts and I will be giving you real-time updates, trade ideas, and commentary. This is also not for you if you're only interested in picks and you're not serious about learning how to spot this pattern on your own. I want dedicated students. So please do not join me if you're the kind of person who just wants a ticker symbol. Having said that, we'll guide you every step of the way, okay? We are your training wheels, and that's how you're gonna have a chance to make the fastest gains you'll ever see, along with getting a first-rate education. By lunchtime, you could be looking at some serious cash in your bank account and knowledge in your heads, too. Don't forget, folks using this strategy have already made an extra $1,983, $4,092, even $5,092 in a matter of minutes. And remember, you can do this over and over again. But remember, these morning panics don't follow a predetermined schedule. It's not every single day, okay? You never know exactly when the next one could happen. But right now, I am tracking a handful of stocks that are prime candidates for a morning panic. So it could happen as soon as the market opens tomorrow. That means thousands of dollars could be up for grabs tomorrow morning. Now, as you can imagine, this gives you the chance to make a lot of money really fast. access to this live trading research forum is not cheap. You see, people have paid me upwards of over $6,500 just to get my ideas in real time. So I know I could easily charge at least $6,500 for access to this, and that would still be a good deal. But don't worry, because I've worked out a special deal with my publisher, so it won't cost you anywhere near that. The cool thing about this platform is that you'll also get bonus number one, access to our private community. This is a $999 value and it's yours free. You'll have a chance to interact with the other folks in this virtual room. And these will be your fellow members who will be part of this select group. Look, being a part of a community like this is priceless, okay? We've all heard the saying that you basically become who you spend the most time with. So with this community, you'll be spending time with other people who are watching for morning dips, for morning panics, and you'll be able to interact and exchange ideas. I guarantee you that this community working together will help everybody become a better trader. And there's more. Bonus number two, real-time commentary from some of my top students. Now, this is a value of $1,199. Again, yours free included here, because over the years, I've helped thousands and thousands of people make money trading stocks. And I even have a handful of students who have become millionaires from all these small gains added up. For example, my top student used to work for State Farm Insurance before he met me. He started with just $1,500, and over the last few years, he's managed to grow that to more than $6.8 million. When he crossed the $1 million profit mark, we were even featured in several media channels because he was once exactly where you are today. So I've invited some of my students to host this room from time to time, so you'll be getting insights from these self-made millionaire traders as well. And you can expect these guests to go live once or twice a week in the morning. And again, I'll send you a notification to let you know exactly when so you can be ready to meet them in this virtual room. Now, with their commentary, you'll be able to see patterns forming in real time. And soon, you'll be seeing opportunities everywhere. They'll even share video lessons from our archives. I have over 6,000 videos recorded teaching about these patterns. And there's more. Bonus number three, notifications with a watch list to help you prepare. This is a $199 value. Again, yours free included here because, like I mentioned, we're going to notify you ahead of time so you know exactly when you should log into this room. That way, you don't have to waste your entire mornings in the room. You'll know exactly when to meet us there. And I'll also notify you about any good opportunities that I'm watching. I've even developed a ranking system to classify the type of dip buying opportunity. You see, just like the hurricanes have categories from 1 to 5, some dip buying opportunities are better than others. So whenever I notify you I'm tracking a category 5 dip buying opportunity, you'll know we're talking about an explosive dip buying opportunity. The kind that can make you, 50, 75, even 100% on your money in a matter of minutes. And I wanna make sure you don't miss those. Look, I'll be honest with you, and I hope you don't take this the wrong way, but I'm not even trying to convince you to join us in that room and try my morning strategy. I've already got everything I've ever needed. I have the luxury cars, private jets, I've taken exotic vacations, courtside seats at any sporting event, and more importantly, my own charity foundation to give away millions of dollars to communities and animals in need. So I'm just being honest with you, and I'm sure my publisher and my marketers will actually kill me for saying this, but it will really make no difference in my life if you decide to try this out or not. I'd love for you to try it out, but honestly, I'm just presenting you with an opportunity, telling you something that you'll never probably hear from anybody else on Wall Street, an opportunity to make gains that most people make in an entire year in just a matter of minutes, and to be able to do it over and over again. The rest is up to you. It really makes no difference to me, but it could make a huge difference to you, just like it has to people who have already tried this strategy. Just listen to some of these notes that I received. I made about $546 within a 15-minute time span. I got a Garmin Fenix 5x Sapphire watch. It's cool, Alex A. from Chicago says. I have had a limited experience buying into morning dips. In fact, I did one this morning with AGRX and made $1,281 on that trade, Paul L. from Miami said. I made $630 one morning on the perfect dip buy on ADAP January 13th. It can be pretty predictable, Zach W. from Minnesota says, I made $639 on SHMP. My favorite thing is its predictability, Amanda D from New York says. I've made $500 plus. I usually get in and out by 10 a.m., Joe S from Nebraska says. I made 54% on TRIL, $1,512. The pattern is working in this market, Pete R from Texas says. As you can see, my blog students who have been following this pattern are already cashing in. That's why I'm so excited to share this dip buying strategy in this brand new way so that you could be next, because I want to get an email from you just like these other emails telling me how much you made from dip buying. Remember, the next one could happen as soon as the market opens tomorrow, and I'm already tracking a bunch of stocks in my watch list, so there's literally no time to waste. Like I mentioned, people have paid me $6,500 to get real-time ideas from me, but here's the good news. Membership to Tim Sykes's Morning Profits won't cost that much. It will retail at $5,000 on our website. But because tomorrow is the first day we're going live with this special trading room, I want to give you a huge discount of 40% off. That's right. Today, it's only $2,990 for an entire year of access to the live trading research room. I know that's a lot of money to some people, but I just showed you how Rich Z from Michigan made a quick $2,000. Kyle C from Chicago made $1,983 in a matter of minutes, and Paul L made $1,281 in just one morning. So, depending on how much you invest, you can make all that money back in just a couple of mornings, maybe even one, maybe as soon as the market opens tomorrow, based on gains of 20 to 30%. In just a few minutes, I think the real question you need to answer is, would you pay a one-time fee for the chance to make $1,921 in 5 minutes, or $1,200 in 4 minutes, or $4,092 in 10 minutes? Only you can answer that. But to make this a no-brainer for you, I'm going to give you a guarantee to cover the price of your subscription by a factor of 10. That's right. It is my 10 times guarantee. You see, I'm so confident in my strategy that I guarantee you'll see the chance to see at least 10 times the price of the subscription. And if that doesn't happen, let us know and I'll give you another shot at making that happen by working another year for free. That means an entire extra year of access to the room along with all my trade ideas and updates. And that's not all. Aside from guaranteeing the opportunity to see returns of 10 times the cost of your subscription, I also have other gifts for you. Once you join us, I'm also going to include bonus number 4. Come see me live in Orlando. This is a $995 value, yours free. If you join today, you'll also get a free bonus ticket to the 2020 Paradigm Press Shift Summit. Like I said, it's taking place in Orlando, Florida this coming winter, and my publisher is planning to gather our top experts all under the same roof for a 3-full-day summit to discuss the biggest market opportunities right now and strategies that can help attendees grow their investment account quicker. Not just my morning panic strategy, but anything from 5G and the latest tech trends to retirement income opportunities to alternative investments like real estate. Just to give you an idea, in our last event, we had billionaire and real estate mogul Grant Cardone revealing the best ways to grow wealth in America today. We also had Raymond Kurzweil, the director of engineering at Google and one of the world's leading inventors, thinkers, and futurists, talking about the latest tech trends. We also had Options Hall of Famer and CNBC star John Najarian revealing a little-known option strategy that's already making a lot of people rich, and so much more. We're planning on selling these tickets for $995, and they're going to go quickly, but it's yours free as soon as you join Tim Sykes's Morning Profits. And there's still more. Bonus number 5, my Morning Profits Quick Start video. This is a $999 value, again, yours free, because I put together this quick video guide that will walk you through everything you need to know about this service. And I'll tell you how to log into the room. I'll walk you through all the features, the community, the instant notifications, the real-time market data, the watch list. All of this is revolutionary, by the way. I'm really excited. I'll also share with you a list of brokers that you could use for this type of strategy and explain how you should prepare to pull the trigger when I give you the go-ahead, okay? We're probably talking about the fastest gains you will ever see. So it's important you follow my instructions to a T. That way you'll be ready to pull the trigger when the time comes. You don't want to chase a small stock when it's already bounced too much. And there's more, because I saved the best for last. Bonus number 6, 30 days of mentorship. Now this is a $1,999 value, yours free. I want to make sure you have everything you need to succeed, even if you've never done this type of fast trading before. Here's what I'm going to do. For the next 30 days, I'm going to mentor you through some of my best educational videos every single day. Now, for the next 30 days, I'm going to send you a video that will teach you a new trading technique. And by the time you're done with them, I guarantee you'll know more than 99.9% of traders in America. That's 30 days of mentorship for you. And I could easily sell that for $1,999, but if you join me today, it is yours free, because I want you to be successful. So, just to recap, here's everything you'll get once you become a charter member. And there is a total value of $11,399, but today you get all of it for just $2,990. But there is only one catch. When I started developing this platform, I made a commitment to give everyone inside this community my full attention. So I'll be there answering all the questions frequently asked and even the little known questions through our moderator, giving market updates along with making real-time commentaries. But I have to limit the number of members just to make sure that I'm giving you 100% of my attention. I can only accept 2,000 members today. Once we hit that number, I'm gonna shut it down. I know that sounds like a big number, but Paradigm Press and our partners have a total of 1.3 million readers. I have over 1.5 million followers on Instagram. I have nearly 500,000 people following me on Facebook. So there could literally be millions of people watching this right now. And I wouldn't be surprised if all the spots get filled fast. So if you want to have a chance to make hundreds of dollars or even thousands of dollars in a matter of minutes, maybe as soon as the market opens tomorrow, take the next step and click the button below. It will take you to another page where you can review everything. If you prefer to speak to someone, you can also call my team at 1-855-638-5894. But I'm going to warn you, I expect the lines are going to be really busy, so you might end up waiting a long time. So it'll be easier for you just to click below to take the next step. Look, since you've watched this far, it's clear that you are on this page for a reason. You haven't achieved your financial goals yet, and you're looking for a way to make more money faster. You always have the choice to go alone and try to do it yourself. And if you decide to go that route, well, I'll give you 3 pieces of advice right now. Number 1, remember to always focus on cheap stocks that have been running for days or weeks. Those are the ones that have the best chance to experience a morning panic. Number 2, remember that these panics usually start as soon as the market opens. So watch for a collapse around 9:30 in the morning. And 3, which is the most important advice I could give you, if you decide to buy the dip after a morning panic, please make sure you cut your losses short if the bounces don't happen. Please, please, please cut losses quickly. That is so important. Now, you do have another option, which is to join our room and be a part of our community. You don't have to do it alone, okay? Your choice. So I want to take some time to answer the most common questions I get. Let's get into a little Q&A now. I'm actually going to set a timer to give you time to join. And in the meantime, I'm going to answer some questions. But when that time is up, it means we're going to end the show and you might miss your chance to join, okay? I just want to give you a heads up, because this is going to be a crazy service and I can't wait. Let's start with question number 1 right now. How often do you find that these patterns happen? Well, look, my team of analysts and I will have 3 to 5 live sessions per month. And based on my experience, that will be more than enough to catch many of these morning dip buying opportunities, especially the best ones. And if the market changes and we're not seeing as many good dip buying opportunities, well, my students and I will be there anyways, you know, giving you real-time commentary anyways. That's the beauty of this thing, okay? We have several patterns. I want to show you how to identify other patterns. For example, there's a pattern that I call the supernova. And this happens when some type of news sends a cheap stock, into a crazy move, a vertical parabolic move, like what happened with shares of a company with the ticker AQXP. Take a look at this chart. Literally, the stock exploded from 5 to 50 in a matter of days. That's 10 times your money, okay? And this was between Friday, August 7th, and Monday, August 10th. You know, there were countless chances to profit along the way. You don't have to hold the whole time. Because supernovas are so explosive, you can make money even if you don't have perfect timing. In fact, my students got in and out all over the place. For example, Mike woke up late for work and he made $200. Radik got in at 25.60, out at 32.20, making a quick $650. Another student of mine, Legion, made $10,858. Wyatt got in at 11.28, out at 38.52, making $4,900. Another student, Andre, made $3,700. All of those gains are made just in one day. So don't be afraid. If we don't see any dip buying opportunity, you know, I'll show you other patterns. I've made a lot of money and there are a lot of patterns. Supernovas are one of my favorite. I'm also gonna be sending out weekly roundups of my thoughts on the current market. So even if you're not a trader, maybe you're an investor, that's gonna help you. But let's move on to the next question. Question two, can I use any broker? Yes, you can use any broker. But for this type of fast moving trade, choosing a good broker is especially important. Execution speed, a reliable platform, and fee structure, you know, really matter. I personally use E-Trade and Interactive Brokers, but you know, you could use Ameritrade, Fidelity, TD, most other brokers. The only brokers I really would avoid are the ones that don't allow you to trade OTC stocks. Like I mentioned before, a ton of these dirt cheap stocks trade over the counter. So if you're using a broker that doesn't allow OTC trades, you might miss out on a lot of opportunities. Question number three, what if I have a small account? Well, look, as I mentioned before, morning panics only happen to these stocks that trade for pocket change, okay? The best ones. So you really don't need a lot of money to get started. Even if you have $1,000 in your account, you can still profit. And morning by morning, it really adds up. For example, Brandon A. from Portland said, I made $600 on a $1,000 account. It's one of my favorite patterns to play. That's a 60% return. And because of the compounding effect, next time he makes a 60% gain, he'll add $960 to his account. The next time he'll add, you know, $1,536 and so on. That is the magic of compounding. So even if you have a small account, especially if you have a small account, you can really grow it over time. Remember, my top student started with just $1,500 of his own money, and now he's over $6.8 million. And he did that because when your account is big enough, you can take bigger trades. You can take bigger positions that helps your profits grow. And then, you know, your gains can really be extraordinary. Like when I made $5,941 in just one day from another dip buying opportunity. But as you can see, the clock is ticking. We just have a few more minutes left. So go ahead and click on the button below to take the next step. You're gonna be taken to a page that looks like this. Then you can review everything before you join us. And again, remember, if you prefer to speak to someone on my team on the phone, you can call us at 1-855-638-5894. But fair warning, I have to warn you again and again, chances are the lines are gonna be very busy. So I really recommend, if you're serious, that you click the button below if you don't want to risk being left out here. But let's move on to the next question real quick. Question number four, what happens when the trade goes wrong? Well, that's a great question because sometimes there is no bounce. So you have to be prepared. You know, sometimes you buy after a morning panic, but shares just go nowhere, or maybe they even keep falling. For example, look what happened when I dip bought shares of GTBP. I bought after a morning panic, but there was simply no bounce. So I closed the trade for a 4% loss and I posted on my blog with the exit comments after I sold, no bounce, heavy sellers. Rule number one, play safe. Small losses are acceptable, especially on these high flyers. And I walked away with a loss of $197. I don't wanna stick around and take huge losses, okay? You know, a 4 or 5% loss isn't fun, but that's not gonna bankrupt anyone. That's why my number one rule is to cut losses quickly. I err on the side of caution. And frankly, that's how I've been able to make millions over the last two decades of trading. I did not become a millionaire by taking huge losses. losses. Don't let small mistakes turn into potential big disasters. So I'll be guiding you every step of the way to make sure that you follow my number one rule. It is so important. We'll be in the room together. I'll be able to tell you in real time when the stock is bouncing or falling. If you put in the time and effort to follow my lessons, you really will be able to minimize your risk by cutting losses quickly. Just be warned, okay? I want you to get the right mindset because the next dip buying opportunity could happen as soon as tomorrow. So if you're serious about learning this strategy and participating in this pattern, go ahead and click the button below. I will warn you, if nothing happens, it means we've reached our membership limit, and that probably will happen soon. But it looks like we still have some room left, so go ahead and click the button below to take the next step, because we are running out of time. In fact, we have time for just one more question. Question number 5, what guarantee do I have if I decide to join? Well, look, I already mentioned that if you don't see the chance to make at least 10 times the cost of your subscription, I'm going to give you another year of access 100% free. Okay, now that is a crazy guarantee. I'm going to work for you for free, but I'll make it even better if you join right now, because I'm going to give you 60 days to test drive this service. That's right, try it out for the next 60 days, and I am confident this will be the best decision you've ever made. But remember, we're limiting this to the first 2,000 people who joined today. So for that reason, you should know these charter memberships are final. But if for any reason in the next 60 days you're not happy, just give our customer service team a call and they'll apply a credit to your account in the amount of your subscription. So even though there's no refunds, you'll be able to use that credit towards any other research service that we publish. Look, we're running out of time, okay? Today I showed you how every morning around 9:30 in the morning, you can have an opportunity to make thousands and thousands of dollars in a matter of minutes. By lunchtime, you could have some extra cash in your account. I showed you how many people who follow my blog have also made $786, $2,000, even $8,666, all in a matter of minutes. You heard some of their success stories. People just like you who are already profiting from this strategy. So now it's time for a decision from you. You can call 1-855-638-5894 if you prefer to talk to someone, but I'm warning you again, last time I launched a new product, phones went crazy. And given the potential here for you to make money as early as tomorrow morning, well, I expect the lines will be very busy. So it's gonna be easier for you to click below to take the next step if you're serious. I look forward to teaching you. Thank you for watching.